activity at the EU level. On a second phase, I will focus on the potential of public transport and public transport innovative services. As far as one of the questions that were characterizing this section was what is the role of public transportation within the framework that has been described. And at the end, as I said, I will try to provide you some hints that we have elaborated starting from the analysis, the evaluation of the results provided by the research by Vision of Value. As a premise, the mobility system of a territory represents a crucial factor for socio-economical development, and at the same time a very critical factor. Especially concerning urban environment, it is immediate to notice how the negative externalities, so congestion, emissions, accidents, which have been treated a bit marginally probably in this context today, represents a significant counterpart to towards positive externalities represented by the urbanization economy. In specific critical environments, this highly threatens and affects the effectiveness of, in terms of social wealth, of urbanization economies. The mobility is now a key element of the debate on sustainability of urban environments. Considering urban sustainability together with environmental preservation and the reduction of use of natural resources, also as an issue which has within its targets the improvement of the characteristics of attractiveness and competitiveness of the territory. This run in a dynamic context, being these two characteristics contributing in matching social and economic needs of the citizens.
Before I get into this, I'll just like to share with you what made me choose this topic. I live in Bangalore, and my office from my home is about 27 kilometers. And on a typical working day, it takes me at least 90 minutes to reach my office. So average speed is about 18 kilometers per hour. And Francesco's observing similar speeds in Naples. So this problem, I think, is not only specific to Bangalore or many other cities in the world are facing similar problems. But in India, the reasons of such low traffic speeds are different from maybe the reasons which are there in Naples, because we have a completely different system there. So while I go through this presentation, I'll show you what are the differences between India and Naples as far as the traffic condition is there. So this is a typical commute to office in India.
It looks like home.
Sorry?
It looks like home.
No, it is a typical Indian city, and the GDP growth for the past 5 years is about 9%.
Yeah.
And with the current economic slowdown globally, IMF has predicted that India's GDP growth will slow to 6.3%, which is still better than what many other companies are seeing today. Many developed countries are going forecasting negative GDP growth. So,
example, and I think, for example, the Manchester proposal had not started yet, that was more innovative in that regard. I think it makes much more sense that actually when we did focus groups, post-congestion pricing debates, I think politically it's more acceptable once you throw the flexible part of it. Also, I think the technology should allow for that to happen, but it's difficult to make the case when nobody has really. I mean, there's some examples in Europe with GPS, but in the United States, that's not people cannot even foresee that. And I think the technology part of it is key to have a flexible scheme. So yeah, hopefully in the future when we, depending where the debate goes now with bridge tolls, but hopefully the technology will be there for that to make it happen. Yeah.
Okay. Have a question?
Usually countries, the different in a pavilion in a, into the different countries, you know, as an aspect. So with that, I was saying, you know, the water exports is fit into that kind of same system, and I would say just hopefully would like to invite or you know some propose maybe next time to come to Shanghai to have that Kyoto of the cities. And as Shanghai is one of the big ones, and you know, so probably that time you can have some real experiences about it. You know, so being there, so living there, so to see, you know, so what's happening. Meanwhile, there's, as I said, there's a showcase for each country. Most of the country were you know, striving to showcase their best, so like the technology ideas about their futures in the cities. So with that regard, I would.